for tenderness, to see things I've never seen.